Despite Kingston's all-business brand perception, is the KC3000 1TB yet another exceptionally high-performance SSD for gamers and enthusiasts alike, like the KC2500, except upgraded and supercharged on the PCIe 4.0 interface? Based on our test results, the answer is a clear yes. The Kingston KC3000, equipped with a new Phison E18 controller and Micron B47R 176-layer TLC flash ICs, has very fast linear read and write speeds, even when compared to other PCIe 4.0-based drives. In fact, it demonstrated the best write performance among all compared drives in quite a number of benchmarks. The KC3000 also showed strong simulated real-world performance in our PC Mark 10 disk benchmark, virtually tying the venerable WD Black SN850 NVMe SSD 1TB. The only issue was it was somewhat weak in medium workloads, but the SN850 was no different. What the Kingston KC3000 1TB also offers above the competition is its excellent 800 TBW write endurance and zero over-provisioning, so you will see a few more gigabytes, 22 gigabytes to be exact, in Windows compared to other 1TB models. As the icing on the cake, you will get a license to Acronis True Image HD, as well as a 5-year warranty should anything go wrong. What you will not get with the KC3000, however, is hardware encryption support, which is unfortunate because the KC2500 had it. Furthermore, the graphene-coated aluminum sticker is not a real heatsink, so you will need to use the one that comes with the motherboard to prevent thermal throttling. For about $175 at press time, the Kingston KC3000 1TB cost a little more than the $165 WD Black SN850 1TB and $140 XPG Gamex S70 Blade 1TB, which is more than reasonable in my opinion. The biggest problem is not the price though, it is the availability. The KC3000 is sort of hard to find, so if you can find one to buy at the right price, you can be sure that you are getting one heck of a solid state drive. For the full review, please click on the link in the description.